Any couples up here? A couple? Are you? Dating, married? Oh, do you mind if I incorporate you into a joke? That's cool?
That's cool.
All right. This is a pickup line I made up myself. Not trying to brag. Ladies, you're welcome to use it at your leisure. You don't even have to give me credit for it. It's like just like yours. It's the universe's pickup line. I'm giving it to the universe. You know what I mean? All right, cool. All right, so we are, this is, by the way, this is like 10 years from now, and you guys are not together because she died, so. No, I just don't want to break them up in the joke, so she got hit by a train, and it's very sad, but you're allowed to move on, but you still think about her, and like whenever you see a train, you're like, oh, Wendy, but you're very, you know what I mean? But you guys had that talk in bed, like, if anything happens to you, I want you to be happy. And you were like, you too, ditto, or whatever. So, all right. So this is 10 years from now. We are at the Hot Dance Club because, believe it or not, that's what you and I are doing 10 years from now. And I'm doing my thing. You know what I mean? This is my thing. This is all I have. I'm doing my thing, and I see you from across the room. We make eye contact. I'm like, oh, that guy looks cute. Let me go talk to him. I'm like, hey, what's your name?
Noah.
Oh, hey, Noah, my name's Morgan. Say, Noah, have you ever stolen anything?
Nope.
Oh, well, would you like to five-finger disc hunt? Five-finger disc hunt. You guys can use it anytime you want.